You are viewing TWEC Morning Devotion, and today I have some breaking news. There are plagues and diseases passing and roving around our land. How can we guard and protect ourselves against these sicknesses and diseases from entering our home? Know that by no means I am only referring to COVID-19. There are a number of non-communicable diseases that's been around for so long, causing havoc and deaths. COVID-19 is just the center of attention now, but many people are suffering from other diseases and dying as a result, and there are statistics to prove seeing. These diseases include cancer, diabetes, high blood pressure, heart disease, high cholesterol, and the list goes on. Are we also paying attention to these diseases that are classed as silent killers? 1 Corinthians 6:19 tells us, "Know ye not that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost, which is in you, which ye have of God, and ye are not your own?" Therefore, we must protect and take care of this physical temple, keeping it free from sin, but also keeping it healthy. We have some responsibilities as followers of Christ to keep these diseases away and keep them out of our bodies. Firstly, we need to be proactive by seeking to daily declare over our lives and stand in faith and speak against them, cancel them, stand in authority against them, that they will not afflict us, that they will not come nigh our dwelling place in Jesus' name. Secondly, we need to understand more importantly that our life was purchased with a price, and we as professing Christians ought to glorify God in all that we do, including what we do with our physical bodies. So we should seek to take the time and energy to care for our bodies. Finally, caring for your body glorifies God. It demonstrates a good testimony to others, and it gives you the energy that you need to do God's will, such as spreading the gospel. In 1 Corinthians 10:31, we are told to do whatever we do to glorify God. In Isaiah 43:7, we are reminded that we were made by God to glorify Him. That is our primary purpose in life, to glorify God. If you choose to not follow a healthy lifestyle, to not eat in a healthy manner, to not practice self-control, to not exercise, and to not take care of your body, you are choosing not to honor God. So let us be obedient this morning and take charge of our lives, of our bodies, and seek to honor God. Eat healthy, exercise, and live holy lives, pleasing and acceptable unto God. In the case of COVID-19, boost your immunity system and follow the protocols. Keep yourself and your family safe. Let us all seek to take care of our health in Jesus' name. God bless you.